Ian Beale won't be seen back in EastEnders until at least next summer, it has been claimed, following the release of theatre commitments that actor Adam Woodyatt is tied to. The star waived what is believed to be a temporary departure from the square, with the door left wide open for a return. But the newly released theatre dates mean that the character will have been absent from the soap for over a year, although theatres being impacted by COVID and lockdowns plays a huge part in this. Adam is starring in Peter James' Looking Good Dead, based on the number one best-selling author's thrilling Roy Grace series. The Sun has revealed that the dates the show has been extended to are between January 25 to April 2. This would mean that at the very latest, Adam won't return to the soap's filming schedules until late April or May, with Ian's next appearance landing in the summer months given that EastEnders films between 6 to 8 weeks in advance of transmission. In the play, Adam will reunite with Jane Beale star Laurie Brett, with the actors playing a married couple once more. Downtrodden Ian made his depressing exit from EastEnders after he discovered that the woman of his dreams, Sharon Watts, Letitia Dean, had been trying to kill him with Christmas pudding and spaghetti carbonara. "We must stress that it was laced with poison, she wasn't on a mission to kill with calories." This revenge came after Sharon learned that Ian had played an instrumental part in the death of her son Dennis Rickman, who perished in the boat crash. Adam is also heavily tipped to be raking in a large sum to appear in this year's I'm a Celebrity Get Me Out of Here. But will the ostrich testicles be more terrifying than Sharon's demon pasta?